Well, I'm simply repaying your kind gift with a housewarming gift of my own. Fresh pears. It's a plant, just like your gift, but you can actually eat them. So maybe it's a better gift. Who's to say?
That's so kind. However, in Chinese culture, pears are actually a symbol of bad luck.
Well, I'm simply repaying your kind gift with a housewarming gift of my own. Fresh pears. It's a plant, just like your gift, but you can actually eat them. So maybe it's a better gift. Who's to say?
That's so kind. However, in Chinese culture, pears are actually a symbol of bad luck.
Well, I'm simply repaying your kind gift with a housewarming gift of my own. Fresh pears. It's a plant, just like your gift, but you can actually eat them. So maybe it's a better gift. Who's to say?
That's so kind. However, in Chinese culture, pears are actually a symbol of bad luck.
Well, I'm simply repaying your kind gift with a housewarming gift of my own. Fresh pears. It's a plant, just like your gift, but you can actually eat them. So maybe it's a better gift. Who's to say?
That's so kind. However, in Chinese culture, pears are actually a symbol of bad luck.
Well, I'm simply repaying your kind gift with a housewarming gift of my own. Fresh pears. It's a plant, just like your gift, but you can actually eat them. So maybe it's a better gift. Who's to say?
That's so kind. However, in Chinese culture, pears are actually a symbol of bad luck.
Well, I'm simply repaying your kind gift with a housewarming gift of my own. Fresh pears. It's a plant, just like your gift, but you can actually eat them. So maybe it's a better gift. Who's to say?
That's so kind. However, in Chinese culture, pears are actually a symbol of bad luck.
Well, I'm simply repaying your kind gift with a housewarming gift of my own. Fresh pears. It's a plant, just like your gift, but you can actually eat them. So maybe it's a better gift. Who's to say?
That's so kind. However, in Chinese culture, pears are actually a symbol of bad luck.
Well, I'm simply repaying your kind gift with a housewarming gift of my own. Fresh pears. It's a plant, just like your gift, but you can actually eat them. So maybe it's a better gift. Who's to say?
That's so kind. However, in Chinese culture, pears are actually a symbol of bad luck.